win, baby, win.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get it up. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
What about the children?
So everyone's name is written on here. These are the finalists. We can find our name.
What about a vision? Be a visionary.
Where are we going?
We're going to go meet with other California ISEF finalists.
Who's gonna be the one to fight for it? We're the inspiration. Do you believe enough to die for it?
We just met a lot of California people and we took a picture.
Yeah, there was a meetup for all the people from California. There were 60 people participating. We gotta carry the food back there, right? Since there's free food.
Priorities.
Yeah.
Like four bags of chips.
No, more. Five. Like 15 cookies, I think.
Who's got the heart? Who's got it? Whose heart is the biggest? Wear it on your sleeve. But we can make a difference, oh yeah.
And my project focuses on detecting wildfires at the very earliest stage of development. So the user can be in one place at his computer looking and monitoring the entire area. Most importantly, my system is multivariable, so it uses several detection methods.
So right now we're going down to the Finalist Mixer, which is like a party where all the 1,797 people go and have fun together. Let's go. Tomorrow's judging, we're ready.
This is it. This is actually judging day right now. I've been waiting for this for months. It's Wednesday. Starting right now, I'm gonna put my good clothes on and let's get going. It's 7 a.m. right now. We need to go into the hallway. I'm so excited for this. Let's go. Stocking up on some waters here.
Can you go out?
So here I was,
after hundreds of hours of work, months of work, after flying all the way across the country, on this early Wednesday morning, I was ready to go out and present what I did to judges. The ISEF judging process is pretty intense and sometimes really grueling. During a long period of 7 hours, each finalist gets interviewed by judges, all of whom are PhD level scientists in their respective field. Canned speeches or big memorized phrases simply don't work at Intel ISEF. They can ask you absolutely any question or interrupt you at any moment in the interview. So you have to be ready to always think on your feet and know your stuff really well. There's no safety cushion. You have to be on top of your game for every interview. You have to do everything you can to make every judge equally impressed by your project.
There's so many people here, it's insane.
I still remember this morning as if it was yesterday. I got sick a few days before, my throat hurt when I talked, but I knew that this was my last international science fair. This was my last chance to do well. And I was ready to give absolutely everything I could.
So we're finally done with judging. My voice is completely gone. I've been talking for like 7 hours straight. Let's go, dude. It's a video. I just came back from the judging. As you can see, my voice is just completely dead. Since 8 a.m. till 4 p.m. almost the entire time, and it's pretty, I'm so tired right now. But now we're gonna have some fun, go out and go to the Pittsburgh visit night and what's happening there. Let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'm gonna blow all of my money.
We're about to watch a movie. I don't really care.
Yeah, it's actually fun.
Yeah.